go, so we are going to talk about how to find a job in this day. So what's your opinion?
Actually, there is many application in our Google. We can get throughout that Google, and if we have knowledge about if we have knowledge about anything else, means which field we want job, that field regardless that field we have a knowledge, so we can get automatically job. And yeah, that's the only. And
So, my question is did you get any job yet? In your side, did you get?
no, actually I got opportunity, but they belong from Mumbai, and there was not sufficient me to go over there, and my parents, so they don't told me that don't go, means they didn't allow me, so that's why I didn't go. But I got two or three opportunity because they called me and they that we have back, you can, but I didn't go.
Oh, I see. Okay. No problem. I hope so. You will get a job early in your place, like in Raigarh. That's great. So, if I tell you in this day, how do we find a job? Very easy way. Lots of application available, and if we try to upload our CV on, internet. If I talk about some application, means maybe you heard about LinkedIn and Monster.com and Naukri.com and Naukri India, I think. Very few application genuine, and if you try to upload your CV over there, definitely you will get a immediately notification, and those notification definitely it will productive you. Maybe it will like a real call. I know that not everyone. If I talk about some call, you can get fake call and you can get genuine call. But I'm talking about whoever does not ask about money. So those people always try to hire a good candidate, and you can find easily near your place. This is very easy way. But if I talk about your profession, your quality, your content, it's very very important. Your communication, your resume, everything. If you have a perfect knowledge, perfect thing, then definitely you will get a job. If I talk about my side, myself, okay, I'm still facing a too much problem. I can get, I'm getting a too many calls regarding a job. But what happened with me, some call is related to fake call. Some people ask about money. Some people ask about we are going to provide a job, but you have to visit, and not in Mumbai, other state, because I'm searching a job in airline department and hotel industry. Okay. So in this day, I'm getting a calls, but those call is I do not trust with them. Maybe they are fake. So it's very important you have to find, proper job. Proper job means real call, not fake call. In this day, lots of people are asking about money. So whoever asking a money, just avoid, just hang the call. Don't pay any single rupees. So be aware, always be aware. And if I talk about how to prepare ourselves something, so I have a good experience. That's why I'm going to share with you. First thing, you have to prepare your communication and your grooming part. And second thing, resume is very very important. Just whatever you've done in your life, about your degree, about your other activity, any knowledge, any skill, just mention your resume. If you make a good resume, definitely your resume will impress in front of interviewer. So it's very important, make a soft and clean, neat and clean resume. And second thing, in this day, I know that pandemic situation is going on, especially people are not conducting physically and mentally interviews. So lots of people are conduct interview as a telecom interview. So over there, you have to at least able to crack. Your communication is very important. If we have a communication, definitely we will get a job. So may I know you, what kind of job you are looking in your site, in your place, in Raigarh? Can you tell me?
Yeah, like data operating, because data operating regardless
Okay. I see. If I talk about like you are looking a job in the back office, like, you know, computer operator, I think. Am I right?
Yeah.
Right. So do you have any information regarding a computer? If I tell you, like, suppose just assume that I'm an interviewer, okay, and I'm going to conduct your interview. So how will you, you know, answer me in front of, like, how will you answer, like, sir, ma'am, you know, I did this, that. So how will you start?
Firstly, means I will come your office and I will ask permission to come inside. Then you will inside, you will give permission me, and you will ask me, you will tell me, just inform about yourself, and I will just start, and you will ask me about computer knowledge. So I will tell that, yeah, I did DOA, like a diploma officer accountant, and maybe they will also ask me about Excel, PowerPoint, and regarding tally. So if I able to do answer, so I will give, otherwise I will just stop over there.
Okay, yeah. Just wait for a moment. See, this is not you know, talking about answer in front of interviewer. If I tell you, so you can start yourself, like, your name, your background. Background means like your education background, okay, and your skill, like, I done computer, then after that I have a good knowledge regarding you know, MSCIT and tally, DTP, whatever, okay. And third thing, like, it's very important, always talk about more and more this organization. For example, you are applying as an accountant field, so you have to understand what do you mean by balance sheet, what do you mean by accountant, journal entry, you know, bill of action, like that. You have to understand, you have to explain more and more in front of people, front of interviewer. Then at least those interviewer think about, like, really you have a, you know, very good knowledge about, so they will try to give as a chance. So that moment, like, your interview will be, you know, it's going great. But it's very important, you have to sure about, like, what I'm, you know, talking, what, how to explain more in front of interviewer about organization. You have to clarify, you have to understand, you have to, you know, prepare more. Then you will get a job, definitely. Yeah.
If you didn't give those question answers, so they will tell me that, then tell me whatever you know about, whatever you have knowledge regarding computer, means about Excel and another thing. So I should have to prepare that little bit.
Yeah, definitely. They will, you know, conduct your interview, like, both language. If I talk about your mother tongue language, like Marathi and Hindi and English, because in back office, I think it's not important to more communication, more English language. So you can manage your, you know, native language and Hindi language also. So here is no big problem. You can sort out yourself. Okay. And if I tell you, like, always interview, ask about first question. This is, you know, common question, like, tell me about yourself. So over there, always we have to understand whatever we mention in our resume. So don't repeat orally in front of, don't repeat, you know, because already you mention your resume, like your name, your address, your hobby, your skill. So don't repeat orally in front of, otherwise they will try to feel bored and they will talk about, like, you know, you don't have a proper skill, proper knowledge. So they will try to tell, like, you know, we will call you. So they will never call. Whenever they, you know, give this sentence, like, we will call you, so they just that moment just think about, like, I'm a fire.
Yeah,
so this is very, very important, always remember that. Okay. So by the way, you're talking about, you know, I got many opportunity to regarding a job. So what was that, like, on telecom interview and, like, physically and mentally, like, did you visit any place nearest your location?
Actually, I got call throughout Work India app, that because my sister used to live in Kalyan, and beside that some area, there was, I forgot company name, and they told me that we have vacancy. So just throughout that, and one of my friend, he just sent me a manager name. the company of management, and thus I called over there, and he also told me that yeah, we have a vacancy, you can send your resume. And after sending resume, means I didn't get any SMS and also call.
Oh, I see. Okay. So what was salary package? What was salary package?
There was started 8 to 20.
8,000 to 20,000. Oh my God, that was handsome salary, we can say. Okay. Oh, I see. So why did you, you know, like refuse your opportunity? Why did you just say that no, I'm not suitable, I can't do that, you know, in your organization? Why did you refuse?
That was not my in my place. That was in Mumbai. So my where I live, so that was some family matter, so that's why I didn't go.
Okay, no problem. Like you know, if possible, then try to, you know, look in your nearest to location, like in your place. Okay. So I think, did you get my point regarding an interview, regarding a job? Are you understanding whatever it's about?
Yeah.
Okay. All the best. Keep going. Keep learning. Okay. Don't feel nervous. Don't be hesitation. Definitely, whenever we get a rejection, we will learn, you know, like tomorrow I will do better thing, you know. So don't think about like, oh my God, I reject, then I'll never do that in future, tomorrow, day after tomorrow. Don't do that. That was maybe, you know, you will get another opportunity to give a better explanation yourself. Okay. So just keep going, keep learning. Okay.
Yeah.
So that's great.